last year was the first year for me to spend Christmas in North America, and I feel like I just saw the whole thing, the real Christmas, and that was kind of different as how I spent Christmas in Japan. I almost feel like I'm skating, but at the same time I'm praying. It's really special time for me to skate in a Christmas show.
What a beautiful sentiment from Yuka Sato, spending her Christmas halfway around the world. She just floats across the ice like an angel. She's skating to Angels Standing By.
Brian Orser returns to the ice when the Reno Holiday Festival on Ice returns after this.